It's been a while since I showed you guys my micro lobster shrimp tank here. Now I did a few changes to this tank. I switched out the black sand to the black gravel. Now the black gravel looks more like a crushed lava rock substrate, which I feel that it looks almost like the natural habitat or mimic the natural habitat. So that's why I went with this substrate. And also, I really didn't like the black sand. The black sand kind of trap or hold the debris and all the poop on top of it. So pretty much, it doesn't look nice. And if you have to siphon it out, or it'll just sit there forever. So by switching it to a gravel substrate, the debris can settle down into the gravel and break down from there. It makes it look a little bit nicer without having to see all the debris kind of sit on top of the substrate. Some changes I did to this tank was added more lava rock to this nano tank, just because I feel that the shrimp don't seem to feel safe in this tank. So to make them feel a little bit more comfortable, added more lava rock. This allows them to hide under the rocks and pretty much glaze and eat on the rock itself. And you can see I stacked them pretty good here. And I usually leave the front open, so when I feed them, I can actually see them come out and feed. Also, I took out the sponge filter in this tank, so there is no more sponge filter in here. Been talking to a few guys and a few breeders, and they recommend a few stuff that I took to improve my tank. So taking out the sponge filter is one of them. And hopefully by doing this, it allows the shrimp to feel a little bit more comfortable and willing to breathe in the tank.